The United States government has donated 647,080 doses of the Moderna vaccine through the COVAX facility to Uganda to help in the fight against COVID-19. The vaccines delivered by UNICEF were handed over to the Ministry of Health by the U.S. mission in Uganda, led by Ambassador Natalie E. Brown at Entebbe International Airport. We have the details in the following report.
The U.S. Ambassador, Her Excellency E. Natalie Brown, said the donation is a continuation of her government's pledge to support low- and middle-income countries recover from the impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic. Her Excellence Natalie has called on the general public to distance from anti-vaccination propaganda, stressing the importance of vaccination against viral diseases.
The top scientists and scientific and health organizations in the world have determined these COVID-19 vaccines to be very safe for eligible groups of people. So do not let misinformation guide your decision to choose the risk of illness or death over protection. Where you get your information matters, because information is driving a significant amount of fear and hesitation globally.
The Minister for Health, Jane Ruth Acheng, revealed that the donated vaccines will aid Uganda's fight against the deadly COVID-19, with emphasis on priority groups such as school-going children and the elderly.
The vaccine that we have received today will be strictly administered to the priority population groups who have not yet received any dose of any vaccine. Moderna is administered in 2 doses, 4 weeks apart. It should be noted that Moderna vaccine cannot be mixed with any other COVID-19 vaccine currently being rolled out in the country. This is consistent with the guidance given from the Vaccine Advisory Committee, whereby Uganda has not received recommendation for any mix and match of the vaccine.
The minister also revealed that Uganda has been able to build capacity to store vaccines of a similar nature, and even those that require up to negative 80 degrees for storage. Acheng has indicated that the ministry, through the national medical stores, rolls out the vaccination as early as next week, and those taking the second jabs will be given priority.
To date, we have vaccinated 1,044,871 people with the first dose, while 431,655 have received their second dose. Continue to appeal to the general population to follow the COVID-19 standard operating procedures.
To date, Uganda has received a total of 2,153,140 doses of AstraZeneca, 300,000 doses of Sinovac, and now 647,080 doses of Moderna, with over 1.4 million people that have received their first jab. Story by Geoffrey Sempija for the news.